from the east. A tariff will be imposed to help fund the cost of maintaining the arsenal. Certain exemptions apply.
I see him! Lachu!
He's here! Say your prayers!
What are you doing here?
That could be a man.
Not you! There! There!
Another cycle to adorn their chapel, and has asked that interested party submit application.
Why would any carry on like that?
Is no longer available.
How best to get inside? Scale the wall and... Oh, that's not good. I'll never make that jump. I need to find another way.
She's in a bit of trouble.
Hey,
I need your help.
I remember you.
We need to go.
You never did apologize for knocking me over.
Now!
Va bene, where to?
The water.
That doesn't exactly narrow it down.
Help Rose get Rosa get into the river. We'll get to the river.
Ah!
off on my own.
Oh, really? So I take it archers were there.
Goddamn archers.
How she's sounding, it's like how I sound about when I'm playing COD and I've got snipers. Goddamn snipers. You just ran straight into them, did you? Me, I'm trying to help you.
Never did catch your name.
Rosa.
Onorato, Rosa. I'm Ezio.
I know.
What do you mean I know?
How do you know?
Non ora. Now is not the time for small talk. Are you black?
Gear up, let's go. Get up. drop her one time, right? Oh my god, people, get out of the way.
All who need aid are welcome.
Hugo!
What's this?
Rosa's been wounded.
Us are here. We'll go the rest of the way in the boat.
Careful. Go! I'll deal with the guards.
Oh, what? Missed the pole completely.
Kill them, Ezio, quickly!
Any more you need taken care of?
Keep going, Ezio. Clear the way for us.
Oh, now I'm your friend, am I? Drown. Throw him in the water, fuck it.
They're still shooting at us.
Whatever. I want him caught now. Where?
Oh, what? The hell was that?
Stay clear. Now,
this is still going. There we go. There we go.
He's dead, idiota. Say a prayer later.
Porco demonio.
I need to see Antonio.
Be careful. Let me do it. Go and find Antonio.
Mr. Ugo, do what he says.
Quell'ultimo arrivato dagli ordini.
Clown. Just do as you're told.
I'm bleeding.
Yep. Don't care though.
Hurry up, Coglione. I'm not looking to die here.
Alright then. Fine.
Hey. Hey. Wake up. We need help.
Where's Antonio? Make yourselves useful. Clear a space for her. Put her down there.
Okay.
Where
are we? Oh. There you go, Rosa.
Thank you.
Rosa, what's happened?
Just get this out of me.
Soon. Let's have a look first. Clean entry and exit through the thigh. That's good.
Get it out!
Rosa, we must take care not to...
Now!
Come voi. Tenetela. I'm sorry, Piccola.
Sorry! Ficcatelo nel culo, you're sorry!
Go fetch Bianca and be quick. Help me with this.
How?
Take a clean piece of linen. When I remove my hand, press the cloth into her wound. Are you ready? Now! Benfato, you work well under pressure. She's spirited, this one.
Porca puttana!
Avanti!
Dr. Auditorio now.
Get Rosa inside so that Bianca can close the wound. You'll be all right. The worst is past.
Ti venisti il cancero, brutto bastardo! A te è che la grandissima troia di tua madre!
Thank you. Rosa is most dear to me. If I had lost her...
I've always had a soft spot for women in distress.
So I've heard. Don't look so surprised. We know all about you, Ser Ezio. Your work in Florence and the rest of Tuscany. Good work, too. If a little... unrefined.
Then you know why I'm in Venezia.
I can guess. When you have a minute, come see me in my office. There's something we should discuss.
Mm-hmm. Well, let's discuss something, huh? Okay. Ah, well, there it is. Let's go get it quickly.
It happened in 1908. Or was it 2008? 1708? I can't remember!
Not the file. Okay. Blah 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 blah. We're Templars, blah blah. We're looking for Eden, blah blah. Right. Why is all the. These aren't the countries. What the hell? It on him. Massive explosion. Oh, that was wow. Let's see what the video is showing now. See, just still, I think it's Adam and Eve in the Garden of Eden, which is actually an icy, like, simulation sort of thing.
Prego. Can I offer you something? Biscotti. Un caffè.
What's caffè?
An interesting concoction brought to me by a Turk merchant. Here, have a taste.
A little bitter, if you ask me. Just seems lacking somehow. I don't know, have you considered adding sugar, maybe? Or latte?
I suppose it's something of an acquired taste. Enough about that. Now, where were we?
Yes.
Our failure at the Palazzo cost us dearly. It will take time to recover. No doubt Emilio will use this pause to strengthen his defenses and continue his oppression of the district. You may not share our motive. I know you share our goal.
Why not gather your forces and try again?
To act in haste would only bring more losses. No. We must resupply and draw new plans.
Can ill afford to sit around and wait.
Nor would I want you to. Work with us instead. Already my men begin to mend today's wounds. Seek them out. They'll put you to work. The sooner you aid them, the sooner we can strike.
Molto bene, Messere. I accept.
It is the right decision.
It's the only decision. Okay. Speak to Rose of Griffins, what she has to say for herself.
Feeling well?
How are you finding Venezia?
It has its charms. But how do you deal with the smell? Che schifo.
So? What brings you to me?
I was hoping you could help me with something.
And that would be?
I want to learn to climb the way you do.
Oh. Va bene, I can do that. Well, I can't, but Franco can. Franco, muove il culo! Show Ezio how to reach the top of that scaffolding. Begin in a hanging position. Then jump to the ledge above you. As you reach it, grab it with your hand and pull yourself up. There. See how it works?
I think so.
Only one way to find out. Try for yourself. Jump, Ezio! You grab the ledge at the height of your jump.
So? How did I do?
I've seen better.
Ah, you wound me with your cruel, cruel words.
All right, Smargiasso. Let's put your skills to the test.
I'm all ears.
Meet me in front of the Frari!
So I've got a meter in front of the Ferrari, yeah. Okay. If I could climb up the chimney bit. No.
Ezio, I was hoping you might return. I want your advice on something.
Of course. Tell me what troubles you.
Emilio has turned some of my own men against me.
Bribery and blackmail, is it?
Yes. And we cannot strike until the traitors are dealt with. They're still somewhere in this district, keeping tabs on us and reporting back to Emilio.
Not for much longer, they're not.
Fighting her. Identify and kill the traitorous thieves. Let's go. With the, I think it's Revelations, you end up with a hook blade. When you do that, you can launch yourself even higher. Which is quite a nice little addition to his skill set, to be fair. That's unlocked quite a bit as well. Mainly the water side. Might say this clown's gonna be out here somewhere. Shove it. Undead, two to go. Alright, don't want to climb onto the fucking boat. Well done. Okay. Might as well hit that viewpoint there. That building right here. Definitely makes getting to the hard points a lot easier. cleared up quite a lot, actually, to be fair. Come on then, get up here. Bye. Let's chuck everyone off the buildings, fuck it. No, get up. I was lucky.
Must be a drunken wager or something.
No. Right. What is next on the list of things to do? Codex. Temper activity. Codex. You know what, I might actually go for the Templar activity. Templar's lair. Just clear out one time. First things first, let's get this.
Raju!
Any last words?
Attack the bed! Blind side.
That's one out of three. No, I'm instantly regretting doing that. Okay, this razor.
Climbing a bit of scaffolding is all well and good. But let's see how you do out in the open.
On top of that tower then? Or new Frau Nati.
No, I send the tower as fast as possible using the climbing. Right. Sure, there is a quicker way up. I've just taken a long time, a long way up.
Like you've learned all I have to teach you. I'll let Antonio know of your progress. Finish your other tasks. We're almost there.
Technically got me closer to the Templar thing, but where? Is the goddamn entrance. Oh, we're talking up here. In we go. Templar's lair. Explore Santa Maria Gloriosa di Fare. Find Templar treasure hidden within. Alrighty then. I see the open window and instantly regret doing that. Okay. Okay, I don't remember doing these Templar lairs. Like, I don't remember these at all. I think I'll go get to there then. It's gonna be a mission in itself. So, yeah, up. Look at climbing up this bad boy. No. Makes more sense. Closer to the objective, I think.
Bene. Now I have a way back up in case I fall.
They're very good. Idea though, Ezio, is not to fall. I don't think we can make that jump either. Oh, hang on. That makes sense. See over there. To jump on it. Oh. Okay, that's another one. No. Okay. Not so bad as obviously we drop this ladder here. Another switcheroo. Yeah, right. Do we need to go this way? I think we did, but it looks like there's something to climb up here for. Right. Secret area located. Boom. Okay, two boxes, easy grand. Easy money. Hey. 2,000, so that's 3,000, just got out of that. Lock I need anyway, right? Where's my cape all black in that? Perfect.
Remember to visit Mercutio.
Okay, so
know what? I'm beginning to dislike.
Dealt with. Quick time.
Tell what we brought down upon ourselves.
What do you mean? Can't go there yet. Get out. Right, okay, so I can't get to that codex just yet. So I'm just gonna have to get back to the memory start then, eh? Gotta take some medicine.
Following the increase in accidents and drownings upon the Grand
50. The quality of our
I swear that place had just got put there.
Another capering crusader. Que idiota.
Get down or I'll throw you.
Peasants are not allowed up here.
No, really cool and peasant.
Ben trovato, Ugo. What's the trouble?
You and Rosa managed to escape from Seta, but the others were not so lucky. Emilio's captured them, and now they await execution.
Do you know where they're being held?
I know they're still in the district, but beyond that, no. You'll have to look for them.
I'll have your brothers back here in no time.
Alright, free the captive thieves from Emilio. To the north on first. Weather turn overcast rather quickly.
Squeal. Pathetic. It's no wonder their master hides.
Where is Emilio?
I'd like to be rid of his trash.
Get out of there.
Come, come, don't be shy.
There's one. One set. You're telling me I'm gonna have to bring these slaves, not slaves, these captives back to Hugo every time I fucking release them.
To all citizens of the most serene republic, following the increase in accidents and drownings upon the Grand Canal, a decree has been brought into effect, barring exceptions while at the helm. Let me attend to all merchants dealing with spices from the east, and tariffs will be imposed to help fund the cost of maintaining the arsenal.
The markets belong to the people.
Emilio says he sits.
There we go.
Andiamo.
No.
Follow my lead.
You'll soon drop legends if you don't get down there.
Don't lose him.
Damn it. Getting away.
Let's do it.
No. I'll do, that's fine. He survived. I can't believe the other three just like committed suicide on that road. Oh, where's this last one at then? What are we over there? Alrighty then. Alright. I've got some nerve for, I ain't got no nerve for each animal.
Sure.
Are you running off to? That's what we talk about.
Do it the hard way.
Seguimi.
Way.
Damn. In total, I lost a whole group.
I didn't expect you to succeed so quickly.
I aim to please.
I'll let Antonio know about our progress. Come find me later. I've got another job for you.
What sort of job?
Meet me near the docks and I'll explain.
Molto bene.
I don't like this character. I think he's a bit of a peni. So that's done. Right, on that note, let's go see Leonardo.
If I just rearrange these letters, Here, it's done.
Another codex deciphered. Okay. Assassination over here. Mission start over here. Right. Anyway, some bloody art dealer on the way to the memory. I'm guessing, well, not guessing, I know I haven't brought it, so I'll just get the map for the area. And the paintings. There we go. That's all the treasure boxes in this area. So let's just get to the memory start. See what the sitch is. Oh wow, 964, 1090 Gladio. Yeah, go on.
Rescuing my brothers was more than just an act of charity. The men you freed will play a vital role in the weeks to come. Just ask for their help and they'll join you.
And once I have my little band of thieves,
send them towards a group of guards, and they'll create a distraction.
Opening the way for me.
Exactly.
Saves me from having to bloody my sword. I like it.
Exactly. Now I'll tell you what to do with them. Antonio's plan calls for a bit of deception. Imitate his archer. Which means we'll need the armor that they wear. A shipment of the stuff has just been loaded into chests, and now awaits delivery to Seta. Loot the chests and retrieve the outfits. When that's finished, I'll need you to fetch me a boat as well and bring it back here. We'll use it to move our men into the palazzo undetected.
Consider it done.
Rob the chest carrying the armor for Emilia's guards. And steal a boat and bring it to Ugo. Okay. That was lucky.
Attenzione! have business here? No? You know what we do to Caponi like you? We bring out Bruno the donkey. Trust me, he's not so sure which part of your pathetic...
Die, bastard!
Let's test his metal.
The rest of them ran, yeah?
All who need aid are welcome here.
Moving.
Take that down. Yeah, it's a case of just being ruthless now. No, if I just use this. That's how that is done. Smoke bombs, what a god bless. What a blessing smoke bombs are. Sometimes I just forget to use them. Forget how effective they are. No replacement smoke bombs throughout that whole pack. Okay. Let's go get this boat.
Come,
You'll see the flame soon enough. Leave that poor soul in peace, heretic.
Hey. There's the boat I need to take. Come with me. Yeah, this thing is horrible to drive.
Molto bene, Ezio.
Molto bene.
This is exactly what we needed. I'll let Antonio know you finished
the job. Good. And also tell him how exceptionally well I did it. Okay. Let's see what's there to do now. Right, so heading back here for the memory start. And there's the assassination contract. Alright. We're looking at the time. It's time to bounce. Thanks for watching. If you've enjoyed what you've seen, if you're watching on YouTube, drop a like and subscribe. On Twitch, drop me a follow. Nice one. Catch y'all later.